Hey guys, this is Antarion. I got a battle here versus Magic Productions from Cerebro FI chatroom and also from YouTube, so I decided to put the link in the description bar to his channel on the right, so better check him out if you like it. So this is a UU battle, and I decided to bring in my old pokes like Katondok and Magneton, and also some new ones like Sudowoodo and Claydol. And when you are on this Sudowoodo, I'd like to say that I decided to make something new out of it, because all Smogon sets suggest that you need to use Explosion and Sucker Punch, and that's pretty not very creative. So I decided to take advantage of this rock type of my Sudowoodo, and I implement Sandstorm on this thing, just to kill two birds with one stone, because I get this special defense boost for rock types, and also I make sure that his lead, if it's carrying a Focus Sash, it will lose it. So second turn I decided to go for rocks, because it's always good to have them on the field, and when I saw that his Blastoise is coming, I decided to stay and go for my what was his name? Woodhammer, yeah, just because it's super effective, and it didn't kill, but I can see that his Blastoise is banded, because I can't see Life Orb Precoce, so I decided to take advantage of that and go for my Claydol. And when I saw that, I was pretty sure that he will take a switch, so I go for a trick, and I threw up his Rotom with using Choice Scarf item. So he goes for a Will-O-Wisp, as I go for a Psychic, because it's pretty that's actually my only offensive move on that Claydol, expect for Explosion. So after that I was quite sure that he will take a switch, so I go for Rapid Spin just to get rid of the Stealth Rocks. And he decided to bring in his Mesprit again, so I need to take a switch into my Space Monk, because I was predicting that he will go for Stealth Rocks, but he goes for Ice Beam straight on, and this isn't going to kill my Space Monk, fortunately. So next turn I decide to go for U-turn, because it's a super effective move, I don't want to overpredict it too early. And he decided to fodder his Blastoise, which is pretty okay, because he's got this advantage of seeing my poke, and now he can easily bring in his counter. So he brings in his Blaziken, and I need to take a switch into my Katondok just to get this thing eliminated. And he decided to go for a superpower, which is awesome for me, because now he will get two attack drops from my Intimidate and from this superpower. So he needs to switch, because his Blaziken is Life Orb actually. So he don't want to switch, but okay, well. So anyway, he brings in his Mesprit, and I was predicting that, so I go for a Toxie, because it's the easiest way to take down his Mesprit, just to stall it. And after that I was predicting that he will go for Ice Beam, so I take a switch to my Lapras to resist it, but he decided to go for T-Wave, which is pretty okay, because my Lapras is still very slow, so I don't fucking care. And after that he goes for Thunderbolt, which isn't going to do that much, even though it's super effective, thanks to my special defense stats of my Lapras. So after that I go for Waterfall, because I want to make sure that his Mesprit will go down faster. And when he saw that, he decided to take a switch into his Rotom, because probably he was hoping to me getting some power hacks, but fortunately for me I didn't get one. So yeah, it looks like nearly one hit KO, but his Rotom survived it, so I need to go for Ice Shard to kill it. And fortunately I don't get power hacks here, so yeah, luck is on my side in this match. So after that he decided to bring in his last poke, which I haven't seen yet, it is Clefable. So I go for a curse, because I have no better option to do in this right now, because I lost my Choice Scarf item on my Claydol, so I can't drop it with using that attack. So I go for a rest, just to get rid of this paralyze, and also to get some HP back. And when he saw that, he decided to take a switch into his Blaziken, and that's a pretty good move, I guess. But after that he decided to go for a Flamethrower, which kind of makes me wonder why he didn't go for a superpower, because probably he don't want to get any more attack drops, but oh well. So anyway, second turn he goes finally for superpower, and now and HP goes down, and my Lapras ends up surviving that with only 9 HP, and I was like, oh my god, because this turn my Lapras woke up and I'm able to kill it with Waterfall, which is super effective on Blaziken. So yeah, it was pretty epic as hell. And yeah, my HP of my Lapras isn't looking that great, but I'm still able to deal his Clefable some damage with Ice Shard, because this move got priority. So yeah, he killed me with Grass Knot, which is pretty okay, because my Lapras still do fine job in this match. And after that I decided to go for my Magnetov and kill it with Explosion, because I don't want to face this thing anymore. And yeah, so his Clefable go down thanks to my Explosion. And now the field is clear, so he decided to bring in his Dodrio, as I bring in my Katondok, just to get this thing intimidated, and it's pretty good. So he goes for Brave Burn. I was like, okay, I'm able to survive it. So I go for Fire Blast, I guess, just to kill it. But he ends up winning a crit, and that was pretty not nice for me, because I lost my wall. And now I need to bring in my trigger just to force him to switch into his Mesprit. So I go for Body Slam just to show off my last move on that set, and he decided to go for Ice Beam, which isn't going to kill my trigger, and I kill him with Woodhammer, which is pretty epic. So Sudowoodoo did great job in this match, and all he has left is his Dodrio. So I thought that this thing is actually Bandit, because he goes for Return. This is actually his most powerful move, I guess, and he don't want to die thanks to this recoil. And when I saw that he outspeed my Space Punk, I thought, oh my god, this thing is scarred. So I bring in my Claydol and I kill him with Psychic. So that was a good game, pretty close, fucking close one. And yeah, see you guys later. Comment, rate, subscribe, and hope you like this battle. Peace.